this girl can't come in because she's intoxicated. Yeah. She got turned away.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
No, I'm not.
Are you like legitimately fucking kidding?
I'm legitimately not fucking kidding you. Well, you have friends that could drive you home. That's why you have good friends.
I don't even know him.
Well, who'd you come here with?
They're inside.
Well, you knew that you weren't going to go in.
Excuse me? Why the fuck is the camera in my face? Get out of my face.
Oh, my God.
Who are you talking to? Your mother? Tell her to come pick you up.
My name is Frank. I'm the owner of The Chance. I'm 40 years old.
If you guys have any doubts that these people are a liability, don't let them in. Diffuse situations before they escalate into something that they shouldn't have to.
Warren Dayton, head of security at The Chance. Unfortunately, at times we do have to get physical with people, but it's like the absolute last resort.
You man, fuck you! My girl, get up!
You like to think that everybody wants to come in peace and they're there to see a show.
Hey, Warren. Why are we short? I'm missing a guy at the front of house position.
We got 15, 16 guys.
Well, we're missing somebody. Who the fuck are we missing?
We're Swoo.
Swoo is always late. I think it's just in his blood.
What the fuck? Dude, what are you doing?
I yell at him, but you know, at the end of the conversation, I can't stay mad at the guy.
Why are you always late, man?
Bro, man, what time you told me to be here? What do you guys think?
We should be here 20 minutes ago.
I gotta eat, man.
I try to make personal relationships with as many of the bands as possible.
You guys got to actually do a shot because it's my 40th birthday today.
Is it your 40th?
Yeah. What are you drinking, ladies? Not alcohol, is it?
No.
Sure?
Yeah.
What is this?
Come up with me.
You owe me fucking money.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
We made no fucking money. I'm tired of this shit.
Fucking cocksucker. Fucking piece of shit.
Fuck you, Frank.
Frank, back inside.
Where are they? No, Barbara's yelling at me to do my job.
Hi, my name's Shay. I'm 22 years old, and I'm the artist liaison at The Chance.
They say buy the bus, buy the bus. No one buy the fucking bus.
As adorable as she may be, I mean, to get something done right with her is absolutely, it's like pulling fucking teeth.
My God, I don't know what to do.
You ask her to do something as simple as, you know, ordering a band food, or, you know, making sure that there's beer being brought out, you know, onto the bus.
I see lights on and they don't even know if I'm allowed to go in there. They don't tell me any rules. They tell me to get them what they need.
She's more interested in like combing her hair and flirting with the fucking band than doing her goddamn job.
Kind of Barbara's shit. She's fucking backstabbing me, saying I'm not doing my job and she's doing all my work while I go out there to do my work and no one's out there to serve. So, not my problem. Because I'm just gonna stand there, look good, and do my hair like she says I'm always doing.
So I should be getting paid double if you ask me, because I think she's fucking worthless.
Hi, Matt Snell, Five Finger Death Punch. What's up?
What's up? I'm Jason Hunt, Five Finger Death Punch.
What's up? Jeremy Spencer, drummer, Death Punch.
Well, then, what is the band? Five Finger Death Punch.
Gosh, man. Ivan Moody, your worst fucking nightmare.
My name is Barbara. I'm 28, and I do everything at The Chance, minus cleaning the freaking toilets and cleaning up puke.
I don't know if we're doing two doors or one.
We're doing three doors.
Wait, three doors is... Why are we doing three doors?
Because we're sold out. And
I've been here 12 years. I've done 100 sold out shows.
I know. Well, you know what? Doors. Well, then you don't take up a break. I don't fucking care.
And I'm doing 1,000 things, you know, running the box office, running a show, dealing with Frank calling me, Carolyn calling me, Mike, everyone calling me, you know, everyone up my ass at the club, fucking 1,000 kids outside, and then I have a tour manager up my ass screaming at me.
Hey, Barb, where's Barbara? Tell her to get up here. I got to deal with this shit with the tour manager.
Yeah, so I'm calling Barbara. She's not picking up the goddamn phone. I don't know what she's doing. I don't know if she's behind the bar, she's out by the bus. What the fuck is going on with the tour manager?
What do you mean? Seriously, no.
When I asked you to delegate, I mean fucking get it done. It needs to get done.
I am getting it done, but you know what?
Jesus Christ.
I have to sit there and ask the fucking guy for six things.
Listen to me.
No, listen. Seriously.
Just go fucking take care of it. As I'm calling her, she's not fucking picking up. She comes through the door, and I want to rip her fucking head off.
Seriously.
Just go fucking take care of it.
I've been taking care of it.
Get out of here.
Yo, Frank, seriously, like, you don't even fucking listen to what I have to say about it. I'm sitting here dealing with all this bullshit. You have fucking security.
Yeah, but it should have been done already.
There's fucking... Doing shit.
As an employer, it really pissed me the fuck off. She needs to separate the business and the personal.
Whatever, man. I'm fucking out of here.
So, I wasn't worried about how I'm going to handle the situation. I just wanted her to get my point.
I have Joseph Berenger. That's for the meet and greet. You have your letter?
I don't have my letter.
I can't give this to you unless you have to have a letter. The specific instructions said that you have to have your letter with your photo ID.
I came here right from work. I didn't plan. I got stuck late. I mean,
I unfortunately...
You just gave them without their letter.
No, but they already called and I already know what the situation is.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Just wait your turn.
I'm sorry.
Ask him what the name is under.
What's the name under? Berenger?
Joseph Berenger.
Right.
Yeah, I gave him, but he doesn't, that's not the name he fucking told me though. He told me Barnes.
No,
he's
not,
a fucking moron, that
he
guy.
Didn't give
that's
name.
What it is, he's a fucking moron. I mean, he fucking comes down here, I'm gonna kick him in his fucking balls.
Berenger, there should be four tickets.
No, there's one ticket under him.
All right, this is
the problem.
No, I told you the kid. What's the other name?
I gotta get his last name. Hold on one second. Right.
Because the other kid called today, he sent me an email and I corrected it. But that's not the information I was just given. Go that way. We'll call you guys in separately for 500 depth punch. Just hang out.
All of a sudden, I'm behind the bar. I see Barbara jump over. I'm not sure what took place prior to or to cause it to escalate to that point.
And this fucking thug, for lack of a better term, is at the bar, you know, talking all this shit.
I'm gonna fucking knock you out in a minute, buddy. I swear to fucking God.
I don't need your scrubby, disgusting, toothless fucking face to tell me that shit.
I saw him throw something in her face. I saw her on top of the bar, so we grabbed the guy and threw him out. So, and then we kind of find out what happened after we got outside and talked to the guy for a while, and he got a little irate and, you know, started walking away cursing, doing this and doing that, so.
Back, man. I'll be back. Run right to my motherfucking trunk of my car, and I'm gonna air this whole motherfucker out.
I'm not a damsel in distress. I'm gonna get up on the bar, I'm gonna kick you in your fucking head.
Get that fucking camera out of my face, man. Yo, get that shit out of my face, man.